Child sexual abuse, when you hear these three words, बाल यौन शोषण, जब ये सुनाई देता है तो दिमाग में क्या सुनाई देता है? What goes on to your head? Disgust, feeling of fear, fear for your own children. And we read these news every day in the papers. And by the way, some of us have stopped even reading it. But कोई फर्क पड़ा? Any difference? No. So to make this into a reality, we have to do something about it. You know, as per published numbers, 53% of children go through child sexual abuse. And Parvarish's experience with parents, teachers and children for the last 10 years has been that 85% of children go through it. And that 85% includes your and my child too. Now, it's high time. We can't be a mute spectator to this one. We have to do something about it. Now, Parvarish has taken a lead in this. We've launched a campaign called Aao Baat Kare. And it's about making India free from child sexual abuse by 2030. So friends, here's an opportunity for you to be there, for you to contribute, for you to be a part of this campaign. So donate generously and be a part of this campaign. We want to reach out to each and every child of this country. 1 lakh is the target for this year. And the target is 2030. There is not one child who will be sexually abused in this country. So my appeal to you, join in and join in generously. Click on the donate now button, which is right there after this video, and donate right now and join me in making India a safer place for our children. And by the way, your contribution will give you a tax benefit under Section 80G. So looking forward to your contribution and looking forward to joining hands with us. Let's make this a social reality. Thank you.